Minecraft comes alive on Twitch it used to be CurseForge, but then I guess they joined with Twitch and they just, I don't know. But I was watching Paul Swords Jr. play Colony Survival, and I just had the urge to build a castle, so I spawned in a village, and then I started building a castle next to it. I've already got the barracks, training room, storeroom, the storage room, whatever you want to call it, kitchen, servants' bedroom. There's only going to be two, because not a lot of room for other beds. I could have done bunk beds, but I wasn't sure. I think I'm just going to keep it two for now, and then have another servant bedroom on the second floor. And then I have the bathroom. This is going to be the throne room, the courtyard. Not a very big courtyard, but it's a courtyard. A hallway. And the gate. This is the little entrance thing here. This is a stable. This is where my horse is going to be. But I'm thinking the guards' horses are going to be here or something. Because it's a... This is a... Still have it. This is a five. Really? Five by 25 by 25. It was originally supposed to be 20 by 20, but I couldn't fit everything in there because I had drawn everything out on a graph, on graphing paper, but I forgot to put in the walls. So I paid for that by having to get rid of a whole bunch of walls and redo all the rooms and stuff like that, which was a pain in the neck. I got it done eventually, so. This is just mostly gonna be me building, and I'll make sure you guys know that. I'll put the title as, like, mostly building or something like that, and you can, like, fast forward it. Thank goodness you can do that on YouTube now. Because I know it's not very amusing watching people, you know. It's not, sometimes But yeah. Go to Bibliocraft. What was I saying? I don't remember. Let's do Dark Oak. Here we are. Well, I guess I need two of those. There we go. I wanted to color the thing. Can I dye it? Let me see. A red. Oi. Dye. There we go. Oh well. I still have no idea what I want to do with the drawer, but the courtyard. Well, I guess the throne room's kind of done now because I still haven't figured out what I want there. So, courtyard, I need to. I definitely want to put some stuff in the hallway. This down. Boop, boop. There we go. Okay. Courtyard. I think the courtyard shouldn't have walls. So I'm just gonna have a gate right here. Which I have no idea how to make a gate. I really probably shouldn't have gone and do this just head first without any reason to show for it. Okay, where's my phone? Oh, okay, I'm good. Just stretching. Dang it, usually I have my phone right next to me, but I don't. I'll be right back. But yeah, the reason why I haven't been making a lot of videos lately is because I can't hear very well from my right ear because it's plugged. And we tried some essential oils. I think because it got plugged when I was trying to clean the ears, and I think some of the earwax on the outside to tried to plug my ear. Because we tried some of the essential oils. We tried the one that really helps with your what's it called? Sinuses. There we go. It helps clear your sinuses. And it plugged the inside of my ear. It unplugged the inside of my ear, but it didn't unplug the outside. I could hear a lot better, but I still feel like there's an earbud in my ear whenever I talk. Which isn't that bad, because I've worn earbuds for most of my life. As a funny joke. But I'm a big music fan, so I have my earbuds in a lot. Excuse me, is my turn phones on? Turn phones on? Phone turns on. That was hilarious. How about, since it's easy for monsters to spawn in here, I'm going to spawn in some villagers. Okie dokie, all the way back. Spawn. Spawn male villager. How many? Like, okay, I'll have 4 male and 4 female. I'll have you guys over here. That's creepy. Okay, wait, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. knows how to use this. She's dancing on it. Follow in her footsteps. Jeez. Really? Okay, I'm going to put... fence. Yeah. No, not electric fence. Originally put that there so horses could fall. And I guess I needed to put that too. Just, dude, stop freaking out! You're freaking me out. Follow me. Oh. And, there we go. I wish they had glow sticks in this game. Stars, the stars, like lightning claws. What is it? I have it set as my Twitter description. Because I love that poem. It's from, what is it called? Night in the Woods, I think it's called. Oh, wait. That's Twitter. let's see. I really like this. And it's fun to build. Stars, the stars, like lights on cars, drive across the dark and never part. That's it. I love that. It's so pretty. Ah, no ditches. Dude, stop freaking out on me. How long is this video? I didn't mean to open up Netflix, dang.